Welcome to RotexOwner.com's product review of the CarbMate electronic carburetor synchronization tool from TechMate. The CarbMate is a solid-state electronic alternative to mercury sticks or dial vacuum gauges. The CarbMate displays the compared manifold vacuums from two separate carburetors on a single east-west 9-LED display. For this product review, we tested the CarbMate on a Rotax 912 ULS 100 horsepower engine. The CarbMate kit comes well packaged. Our CarbMate kit was ordered with an optional nylon carry case. The CarbMate kit includes the instrument, a 12-volt DC power cord, and two 3-foot vacuum hoses. The CarbMate unit we tested also included the optional Rotax adapter kit. This kit includes two 6-foot vacuum hoses with adapters that make connecting to the engine's intake manifolds quick and simple. An optional rubber protective holster is also available, which gives the CarbMate added protection against shocks and drops. Simple but clear user instructions are printed on the CarbMate and are supplemented by an additional information leaflet. To prepare for carburetor synchronization, hook up the two supplied vacuum hoses to the barbed fittings on the top of the CarbMate. Attach the power cord to a 12-volt battery and connect it to the top of the CarbMate. With the resolution knob set to 0.5 centimeters of mercury, turn the zero knob until the central green LED in the row of LEDs lights up. If the left-hand LED plus any other LED light up at the same time, this means that the 12-volt DC input voltage is too low. To connect the CarbMate to a Rotax 912-914 series aircraft engine, the crossover tube between the two intake manifolds must first be disconnected. On the 2-4-cylinder intake manifold, remove the carburetor retention spring. Loosen the clamp holding the crossover tube rubber hose to the intake manifold. Remove the crossover tube rubber hose from the intake manifold. The two intake manifolds have now been separated. You now have connection points to both the 2-4 intake manifold and the 1-3 intake manifold. The CarbMate's optional Rotax adapter kit with vacuum hoses and adapters makes it easy to connect to these two points. Before starting the engine, ensure that the aircraft is securely chocked and that all safety precautions have been taken. Be aware that you are working around a moving propeller. Start the engine and let it idle until it reaches normal operating temperature. With the crossover tube disconnected, you may notice the engine runs rougher at low RPMs. This is normal and will smooth out once reconnected. Turn the resolution knob to the 2 centimeters of mercury position. If the central green LED is lit up, the carburetors are in balance. If the yellow or red LEDs to the right or the left are lit up, the carburetor balance needs to be adjusted. Adjustments to carburetor balance are made at the throttle cable ferrules holding the throttle cables to the carburetor brackets. Adjust the throttle cables at these ferrules until the central green LED in the row of LEDs lights up. Progressively adjust the resolution knob to a finer resolution. Continue to adjust the throttle cables until the central green LED lights up at the 0.5 centimeters of mercury resolution position. For detailed step-by-step procedures for balancing the carburetors on a 912-914 series Rotax aircraft engine, see RotaxOwner.com's e-learning video module on carburetor balancing. Disconnect the CarbMate and reconnect the crossover tube to the intake manifold. Our Rotax 912 ULS engine's carburetors have now been balanced to within 0.5 centimeter of mercury. In conclusion, The CarbMate electronic carburetor synchronization tool was easy to connect to our Rotax 912 ULS engine with the supplied Rotax adapter kit. The readout on the CarbMate was easy to see, and the single green center LED was a clear indication that the carburetors were in balance. The CarbMate is a cost-effective electronic alternative for carburetor synchronization that works well with the Rotax 912 914 series aircraft engines. RotaxOwner.com gives the CarbMate a performance rating of 5 out of 5, an ease of use rating of 4 out of 5, and a value for money rating of 5 out of 5. Overall, RotaxOwner.com highly recommends this product. For more information on the CarbMate, visit www.carbmate.com. RotaxOwner.com also tested the SynchroMate to balance the carburetors on our Rotax 912 ULS engine. The SynchroMate offers a 30-segment LED display and the ability to monitor engine RPM and absolute vacuum pressure. If you are a professional mechanic or will be performing frequent carburetor balancing, the SynchroMate may be of interest to you. Stay tuned to RotaxOwner.com for more product reviews, expanded instruction videos, and e-learning video modules.